And welcome back to yet another video on my channel. This is Shipra Singh and I hope you guys are doing fine. And first thing first, thank you so much for all my subscribers for subscribing me and motivating me to come up with new ideas and new videos every time. For people who are watching my videos for the first time, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and also like the video. So yes, today I am back with a sort of fashion related video where I'm going to tell you guys how to style your simple white kurta into different styles. Okay, so these are all going to be very practical styles which you can carry every day, which you can wear to work, which you can wear to college, which you can wear at home or to some casual small functions, I should say. So yes, I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope you guys like it. And without wasting any further time, let's get into it. So the first style that I'm going for is the simple same color set. So यहाँ पे basically मैंने अपने white कुर्ता को एक white bottom के साथ pair किया है. You can either pair it up with white leggings, white pants or white plazos. I have particularly gone for white chicken curry plazos. And you can just see how elegant and how classy it looks. You just have to add a good watch and cute little jhumkas and you're good to go. Up next is pairing your style one with a contrast dupatta and adding some heavy jewelries to it. And of course your watch, because guys, watch always makes any outfit more elegant and more graceful. So I think you should always wear a watch with whatever you're wearing. Look is appropriate for small festive occasions. Coming up to the next look, where I have paired my white kurta with a flowy simple skirt. तो जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं, अपने वॉच के अलावा आई हैव पेड इट अप विद अ पेयर ऑफ ब्यूटिफुल हैवी कुंदन इयररिंग्स. ओवरऑल कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ डार्क ग्रीन स्कर्ट एंड वाइट कुर्ती इज जस्ट सो ब्यूटिफुल एंड सो आउट गोइंग येट सो फॉर्मल एंड कैजुअल एंड सो कम्फर्टेबल. ट्रस्ट मी गाइज, दिस इज द मोस्ट कम्फर्टेबल स्टाइल आउट ऑफ एवरीथिंग दैट आई हैव ट्राइड. Next up is pairing up your white kurtis with wide legged plazos. I have paired it here with grey plazos and I have tied my hair up in a bun and added a pair of hoop jhumkas to it. And it's such a simple and elegant look to go for. Just check it out for yourself. Again, it's amazing for normal casual parties or outgoing or pujas. Up next is pairing up your kurti with some solid color scheme. Basically it means कि आप ऊपर और नीचे कोई एक सिंपल कलर, सिंगल कलर के साथ अपनी कुर्ती को पेयर करें. जैसे कि मैंने यहाँ पे पिंक कलर चूज़ किया है. यू कैन गो विद रेड, ब्लैक, मरून, एनी थिंग. जस्ट मेक श्योर कि आपका दुपट्टा और आपका लेगिंग्स मैचिंग हो. एंड दिस वन लुक्स वेरी सिंपल, वेरी एलिगेंट एंड वेरी फॉर्मल एंड जस्ट amazing for, you know, daytime occasions, daytime pujas. And you can pair it with obviously beautiful earrings to just make it look more amazing. And obviously a bindi, what's better than a bindi with an Indian outfit. Now next up is pairing your white kurtas with simple denim jeans. The catch here is कि मेरी jeans जो है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा ankle length है, काफ़ी छोटी है, which overall defines your kurti very well. And again, this look is so good if you have to go to office, if you have to go to college or just out, you know, just out for chilling with your friends. I think it goes along with all the occasions and it's simple and so comfortable and so classy. Next up is pairing my last style with a long shrug or a jacket. So adding a jacket to your dress basically gives you a completely different look and defines your outfit in a very elegant and a very formal manner. So I really like this look. It's quite different and very easy to carry, and yet just look at it, so amazing. Last up is a scarf combination. Adding a scarf to your regular kurta and denim set can just change the definition of your complete style, and it looks so great and so formal, classy. So guys, that was it about the different styles or the different ways that I style my white kurta into. Comment down below and let me know which one was your favorite, and if you ever try out any of these, then just let me know how it went. And if you like the video, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up, and until next video, keep sharing love. Bye bye.